I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, my name's Ella. I'm a junior. My favorite place to travel is Nevada. Ice cream or snow cones? Definitely ice cream. Dream job? I want to be a family physician. Cats or dogs? Definitely dogs. Probably just seeing people every day.
Hey OC, I'm Alex Smith, a senior on the Speech and Debate team. This past weekend, we competed at a tournament hosted by Pacific University, and the team was fantastic. We got third place for Division I sweepstakes and third place for quality sweepstakes. Both of these awards are based on the total number of points earned by each competitor making it to finals and their rankings. So after me, you'll hear from two lovely members of Speech and Debate telling you how both our newer members and our varsity did at this tournament. Bye!
Hi, my name is Kylie Edwards, and this is my first year competing in Speech and Debate. In Novice Impromptu, we had three finalists, with me, Breen Isaac, and Freya Seed getting second, third, and fourth, respectively. In Open ADS, I placed third, as well as getting Best Junior Speaker. And in Open Lincoln Douglas, Freya Steed took next step, despite this only being her second tournament.
Hi, I'm Emma Lindquist. I'm in my fourth year competing in Speech and Debate. Also from this weekend, we have Alex Smith, who placed third in Open Extemporaneous Speaking. Then in After Dinner Speaking, I took second, and Rachel Warner took fourth. Then Carter Thomas took first place in Open Impromptu. And then seventh place in Open Prose went to Lillian Lawrence. Then we have Christian Beniszczek, who took third place in Open Informative Speaking, as well as the top junior speaker. Then last, Carter and I made it to semifinals for Parliamentary Debate, where Carter also took second speaker.
Hey OC, my name is Doug Thomas. I'm one of the two junior ROTC instructors here at Oregon City High School. I'm a retired Army major. One of the coolest things that I ever did in the military was I got to train with the Singapore Army, and I got to ride around in what they had, which was a military vehicle that's similar to a dune buggy, and shoot a machine gun off of it. So that was pretty cool. What's my favorite movie? My favorite movie, I'd have to say, is Star Wars, A New Hope. It would have been the movie that came out in 1977. Long time ago, I know, but it was impactful for me because I was pretty young when I saw it, and it was one of the first, well, it was the first blockbuster movie I ever saw. So the music and the drama and the special effects was something that I'd never really seen before. My favorite sports team would have to be the Oregon Ducks football team. They just play an exciting brand of football, and I love football. That's my favorite sport, and they're just in almost always a good time to watch, even if they're losing, but they're exciting to watch anyway. Thanks, OC.